I was just talking to somebody who's some kind of an expert on the internet and stuff. I said, what's happening? Because I don't get to see anything except a bit of news and our own work all the time. I never get to browse or see anything. So I was asking, what are people looking for? What is it? And he's saying it like it's a matter of fact. He's saying, Sadhguru, 70% is only pornography. 70% of the internet traffic is pornography. I don't know if this percentage is correct, but if it's anywhere near that, I mean, what's happened to us? When such a powerful medium that we can communicate with the entire world, don't we have anything better to say? I'm not trying to be moralistic and say this is wrong, that is wrong. But I'm saying for the first time in the history of humanity, we have this capability that we can say something to the entire world in one shot. Never before this was even imaginable, isn't it? I want you to understand, you've just taken it for granted, your whatever Instagrams and WhatsApps and Twitters and emails, don't take it for granted. This is the first time that we can communicate to every human being on the planet. Is it not important? The highest possibilities get to them. Today, the three biggest industries on the planet are, the first number one industry is arms and armaments. Number two is alcohol and tobacco put together. Number three is pharmaceuticals. This says everything about us, what kind of people we are, isn't it? And on the internet is pornography. We as a generation should not let this opportunity pass. We should not let these sex maniacs, child sellers to dominate this world. How can we allow people who sell children to do dirty things with them to dominate this planet? Tell me, we are allowing them to do it. We don't have to fight them. Everybody thinks we have to fight. No, we have to overwhelm them with positive things.